who stole my Pakalolo. I saw it in the yard only yesterday. Today when I come home, I found it was gone. Somebody came and took him away. One day I found some tiny little seeds. I threw them out the window. I figured, hey, no need. 6 months later, I found to my surprise that there stood 50 bushes, 12 feet high. At first I didn't know just why they grew so tall. But then Manoa has a lot of rain in the fall, you know? A few days later, I looked out to find, instead of 50 bushes, there was 25. Who is the Lolo who stole my Pakalolo? I saw it in the yard only yesterday. Today when I come home, I found it was gone. Somebody came and took them away. Now there's only 25 left. The very next morning, someone's pounding at my door. Hey, go away! But they only pound more. I open the door to tell them where to go. A man pulled out a badge and said, we're from 5-0. See, brother, we have reports in this vicinity that someone here's been growing the kind Pakalolo trees. They went into my yard to discover my haul. Instead of 25, there was nothing at all. I'd like to thank the Lolo who stole my Pakalolo.